भैया मेरे मुंह में मत मारिए।
राहुल जी, दो शब्द। राहुल जी
आज मूवमेंट थी सर।
राहुल जी आप विजिट किए क्या?
क्या हो रहा है?
आप लोगों का सपोर्ट चाहिए।
चलिए हटिए हटिए सर, जाने दीजिए, हटिए साइड हटिए प्लीज।
राहुल जी राहुल जी आप दोनों जगह विजिट किए हैं।
When parliament ends last week, the prime minister was saying Manipur returns to normalcy, that examinations of the schools are being held and the normalcy is slowly and patiently returning to Manipur. That betrays the entire population of the state, and also that this place internally displaced public of Manipur. Therefore Rahul Gandhiji in fact came to see the fate and the destiny of the those affected by the conflict recently by in Jiriba. After Prime Minister said everyone believe in the country that normalcy returning to Manipur, but the fact that when he comes here, the inmates narrated their story of life, how they have been devastated, they have been destroyed, their future, and the undoing of the government. Nothing has been done in the last 14 months. You can find all the about 1200 approximately displaced people, internally displaced public here in Jiribam. They will tell the same story repeatedly and repeatedly. So in some parts of Manipur, Imphal Valley, Rahul Gandhi is also visiting. Very shamefully, the government refurbished the area where Rahul Gandhi is going to visit by putting on paints and giving fresh food and chickens to the inmates, and ask them to tell Rahul Gandhi that they are well fed and they are comfortably living in the relief camps. That betrays everything. So I must say, Rahul Gandhi returned knowing fully from the inmates their life and the story, the devastation they are suffering, and what and the opposition we need to do in the parliament, also in the state as opposing party, what we need Congress Party, Manipur State, Manipur Congress Party, need to do in our assembly in the future course of action.